In this video, we'll review I Want It All bundle from Ajus, which contains more than 60 animation packs such as transitions, logo animations, title animation packs, and many more ready animation templates. Ajus has a special offer for this Black Friday week. The bundle comes with a huge 98% discount and will cost you only $149. Plus, once you purchase the bundle, you'll get a 51% lifetime discount on all newly added products in future. If you prefer to purchase only a couple of packs, you still get a 50% discount on all single products. This offer is actually insane in terms of value, so make sure not to miss out on this opportunity to save yourself time and energy in the long run. Now I'm going to show you some of my favorite packs and how to use them in After Effects. Choosing a few out of more than 60 was challenging because I genuinely liked every pack and would use them regularly. You can download the plugin via the link in the description. Make sure to install it, then launch After Effects, go up to Window, and select Ajus Pack Manager. Then you'll see this window show up. And the first thing I want to show you is the starter pack that comes completely for free after installing the plugin. So I'm going to click on it and it'll open up in a new tab. The starter pack contains over 100 animated templates for you to use. Get familiar with the plugin and how it works. So let me show you how easy it is to add anything here. So let's say you really like this smoke or explosion animation. Simply double click and in just a second or two you get this explosion animation added to your composition that you can drag around and move whatever you want. And you also get the free sound effects pack that also comes for free after installing the plugin. So here you get many different sound effects that are completely royalty free and you can use them without any copyright issues. So you have stuff like alarms, you have bells, chimes, clicks, glitches, and all sorts of stuff like the whooshes, right? Again, very, very good tool to have in your kit. But now I want to show you some of my favorite premium packs that come with I Want It All bundle. And the first pack is Seamless Transitions Pack. So here, once you open the pack, you can preview all transitions in real time and you can see how much of a variety there is to choose from. So let me show you how easy it is to add a transition that you like. So here I have a timeline with two videos. You can see there's no transition. So let's go ahead and add one right now. So the first thing you want to do is place the time indicator at the point of the cut between the videos and then simply browse for a transition that you like. So let's say I really like this basic transform transition. So I'm simply going to double click and in just a second until you get this amazing transition added to your composition. And it even comes with sound effects so you can either have them on or you can turn it off if you want. And if you're someone who's dealing with a lot of video editing and projects and needs many different transitions to apply quickly and efficiently, this pack will be perfect for you because there's just so many different ones to choose from. And this might very well be your first and the last pack you'll ever need when it comes down to transitions. Now, let's say you didn't like the transition you've added, you want to use a different one. You can always select it and press delete to remove it. And then simply place the time indicator at the point of the cut and browse for different transitions. So let's say I want to add a nice glitch transition. So I'm going to go to the glitches and say I like this kind of transition. So I'm simply going to double click on it. And just like that, we get the amazing glitch transition that also comes with sound effects. And trust me when I say this, because I have a decent enough experience in creating transitions and using them. That this is the best transition packs I've seen till this date. And the next pack I want to show you is a very interesting and unique one. So it's called VHS Retro Pack. So I'm going to open it and you can see what kind of background you're getting, right? You might have seen these ones at some point. They're quite popular to use as a music background, maybe some gaming content or like a general explainer video. But let me show you an example. So I really like this one and I'm going to add it by double clicking. And here you can see that we have added a nice retro background to our composition. And building something like this from scratch would take you a lot of time and effort. And here you can get one in no time. And you can see how many different styles you're getting here. And you can also you're also getting the stories in retro style. You get the titles that are, well, really unique in on their own and would definitely help you stand out while producing amazing work. And you can also create trailers using the same kind of retro style background. So a very, very valuable pack in my opinion, solely because of these looping backgrounds. And the next pack I'm going to show you is the titles pack. So again, a very, very valuable one. So I'm going to open it And here you can see like a huge variety of different titles, and all of us need titles at some point, right? And in this pack you get like general titles, you get brushes, callouts, descriptions, lower thirds, like simple titles, and even like dedicated stuff for YouTube here. So again, let's go back to the transition composition, and let's say I want to add a nice lower third to our composition here. So I'm going to choose the lower third, and let's say I really like this one. I'm simply going to double click on it, and now we have this amazing lower third, and we can move around and place it wherever we want it. I'm going to place it in the bottom left corner because it's a lower third. And when it comes down to editing these templates and like changing the text, the color and stuff like that, it is super easy. You can do that in the plugin itself. So let's say you select it in here, then you click edit. And here you get all of different settings that you're able to change, like color, a position, the scale, and everything is here. And changing the text also happens from here. So let's say, just to show you the how amazing the this template is. So here it says mega sale, right? So I'm going to, you know, add an extra word, just, you know, just to show you it's a mega super sale, let's say. And as I do that, make sure you click away, and you can see that the extra word has been added. And you see what happened? Like the text background and everything automatically adjusted, and you don't need to do any manual adjustments on your own. So very, very customizable in that case. And everything goes into saving you as much time and effort as possible while producing amazing work. And again, you can just click OK here and browse for many different ones available in here. The next pack I want to show you is the animated logo types. Very valuable pack that contains many professional logo animations. So it is super easy to use. Again, I'm going to jump into the example composition and choose a logo. Say I really like this one. I'm just going to double click. And just like that, we get this amazing professional logo animation, which looks super nice. And in terms of editing it, it goes the same way. Make sure you have it on the timeline and select it. Then click the edit button in the plugin itself. And then you'll get all the settings that you're able to change, such as like text. And let's say, like, say this one, company logo. Right, you can change the font, the color of the background, and the logo itself. So again, it is very, very customizable, and you can do anything that you want with it. So just an example. Right, you can see everything adjusts, and yeah, there are all the settings that you might need. They are in here. Then just click OK. And in terms of changing the logo, it is again super simple. Just open the composition, then you open the logo placeholder, then open the project panel and drag and drop your logo in here. So I'm just going to use this simple logo as an example. Make sure to adjust the size so it matches the AJuice logo in here. Then hide the AJuice logo. I go back to the main composition. And the whole animation now has the logo of our choice that we put in it. So let me show you a couple of other examples, because there's just so many good ones in here. So I also really like this one. I'm just going to add it. And here's another example. You can see how nice this one is. Like, creating something like that yourself from scratch would take you a tremendous amount of time and effort. And here you're able to get one literally instantly and adjust it. So there are quite a few interesting ones. Like, you have the minimal logo animations, right? Short logo animations. Then you have the search logo, right? That very, very interesting one as well. And yeah, different variations of all kinds. So guys, this was a quick honest review of just a few packs out of more than 60 that come with I Want It All Bundle by AJuice. You can see how this plugin with all its packs can help even complete beginners produce amazing professional level of work. Again, you can download the plugin and get the packs on AJuice website. The link is in the description. I would highly recommend you check it out and see for yourself. That was it for today. Thank you for watching. Peace out.